Nothing short of magnificent. The Burma Queen. It's a HAFENPOLIZEI boat. Scotty Nichols used to be the chief engineer on it before he died. And then he died and was no longer chief engineer. There it is. Ain't she pretty? We need that boat, boy. A peek in her pilot house. There's a fuel tank on board. Huge siren. Look at the diesel. Aft cabin. Right there is the engine room hatch. There's your 4 foot.
It's not very big.
To heave that over the side.
Only 50 pounds.
Obviously the boat was never made to be taken out of the harbor. There's no hawse pipe. And doesn't have any provisions for anchoring. Almost fell over.
Mm-hmm.
About 56 feet, thereabouts. Yeah. 6 foot diameter, 8 foot long boiler, Scotch Marine boiler.
Imagine this take off 60.
About
a 80
horsepower compound engine in it.
That would be a big thing.
I'm so proud of my boy. My picture doing the same. There you go. Just pointed at me. And it's got this little button there that stops it. Here I am, working on the Burma Queen. Here we are working hard on the Burma Queen.
Yes.
We're going to take her out tomorrow.
And a big smile on his face, too.
And if you make a finish, push the button.
Who's that guy right there?
Back in there too, if we can, and get some of those pipes on top of the steamboat. Anything you want to say for posterity? He's thinking, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, I don't know.
Well said.
Well said.
Well said.
How about that?
I like that.
Oh, there's the steam engine.
How about the steam engineer? The scale.
There he is.
Let me get the top of his head and the top of the cylinder. We see how big this engine really is. Let me short the bag and make it a sink. Okay, what do you got here?
Blow the whistle. Blow the siren, boy. That's good.
Mr. Gump blows the siren. There he is, acting natural. Acting natural. You see over there? We forgot our yachting caps. There we are. Heading out into the bay. About noon. Actually going down the estuary. Thank you.
He sure does.
He's not slow.
Why, that's Mr. Gump. By George. You seen the engine at full speed, Wes?
What?
You seen the engine at full speed?
We aren't at full speed now, are we?
Yeah. 100 pounds on. 120.
I need a beer.
Yeah, this is conducive to that, huh? Look at that wake. Let's see if I can get it to bounce. Let's see if I can get the viewers to get this bounce. Feel that bounce in there? That's the engine probably. Short of grand exhaust, putter, that's a lot more power. There's definitely the engine heard. But I'll tell you. We need this boat, wouldn't you, Tom?
folks at home how big it is.
Hamburg, Germany, I'd be so happy. The cabin has got oodles of windows all the way around it. See the reflection there. I want to get some nice salt chuck there. Real steam in here, folks. Our battery is low.
Alert, alert.
Alert, alert. There's the Wesley steering the boat.
Maybe she's not under steam and they got her on with a tug. Well, I thought I saw a wake. Yeah.
half time. Yeah. Stevens?
Yeah.
Stevens or Trumpy?
Out of the track of the
yeah,
boat center moving.
The traffic out in here.
We very narrowly missed an incident.
Give you a course to steer?
Oh, there, but
this is steamboating.
That is fine.
Not only is this steamboating, this is steam shipping. Look at this, London Frog. Guys at the helm aren't sure where they're going. I asked them what course they were steering, and they said, Eye of Newt. I've never heard of that part.
Hey, there's a Coast Guard boat, so we must be going the right way.
Maybe we go over there and ask them for directions. After all, we do bear hackers. Where's my boy? You guys see him?
You see grubs?
Roger.
Alcatraz, I'm within a nice cozy little cabin.